And you got a lot of muggy things going on. Warm, some near-record afternoon high temperatures again. Those counties in the gray shade, those are all dense fog advisories for your Monday morning drive, covering essentially the northern half of Florida, western South Carolina, eastern Alabama, and I think the entire state of Georgia is underneath a dense fog advisory this morning. After the cloudy sky and fog, we are going to be in for 70s to near 80-degree highs today. Tonight, another warm overnight with plenty more fog to go around with lows near 60 and maybe a day where you'll need the air conditioner in areas of the southeast United States as temperatures are topping above normal by a little bit to mid-20s degrees above average. Dew points in the 50s and 60s. It's a very warm pattern. High pressure to our south, cold front to our north. We're watching for chances of rain and can't rule out a couple of thunderstorms in areas of the Ohio River Valley. We're in the warm sector. Cold front to our west, warm front to our north. Not much for meaningful rain today, but I will mention that slight chance.